Hello, my name is Brett Nua, and I'm coming back with some BioShock 2. So let's see how fighting Rapture's weird new mommy cult goes. I mean, I'm not wrong that it's basically a weird mom cult. Okay, that was odd. Okay. Anyway. What was I doing last, anyway? Ah, okay. Might as well see if I missed anything I can. Yes. Get. Dude, leave me alone. Fuck off. Oh, there's a bot shutdown panel. I have a security bot to protect me, so at least there's that. At least that came from this. Now I have two. Come on, guys. The hell is that noise?
I'll remember you, monster. You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me. Wrong turn, Tin Daddy. When we hang you from a streetlight and you choking out your last... I want you to remember my face.
Okay. I heard someone. Had the wrong. I'm still re-remembering the controls a bit. Oh, that was strange. How am I getting in there? I guess I can only have two helping me at once. Oh, bitch, no.
Mr. Bubbles, come on.
Come on. Come after me.
Yeah.
I'm alive. Okay. What else can I get around here? Nope.
Right here. See it go?
Nope. Case is empty. Anything else around here to... Nothing in there. Okay. Trap rivets, yes, please. I really need a more powered up electro bolt. It barely does anything. Stuns them for half a second and then I'm back to square one. You're mine now.
Religious rites, Doctor? You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
Ask yourself, Andrew, what is your great chain of progress but a fake? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
Honestly, all I'm thinking when I hear these is, wow, both of you suck. And both of you have points. Whoop. Oh. I love how this game can get you tipsy. Like, absolutely fucking wasted. Money, yes, please. Could go that way, but I don't care enough. Okay. Oh, I used an auto hack dart. Not what I meant to do, but I'll take it. Okay, then there's this lady here.
Folks lived in the St. Louis Hooverville in 32, and the drop is worse by a mile. Nobody's supposed to live down here. City pissing on us. Never try. Ryan doesn't care, and Fontaine's a damn crook. But Dr. Lamb cares. We're still people to her. She's offering free mental counseling on Sundays. When I go, I get the feeling she's got a plan for Rapture. And for me.
Yeah, why not? Sounds like Sophia Lamb legitimately is helping people in some ways. But then you get into the shit she does with her daughter, and... ugh. No. How did I get in there again? I don't remember. There we go. Alright, let's set up for this. get this one I fucked up. There we go. Oh, I never checked this. Nothing in there anyway. Fuck it. There. Ow. Yeah, walking in fire. Not the smartest thing I've done. Time to gather that, Adam.
Adam, Daddy, let's get it!
Family, that monster has taken another of our babies for his own. Tin Daddy is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.
Daddy, he's nicer than other daddies.
Well, that turned out well for y'all, didn't it? Okay. Yeah. Any other trap rivets I need to pick up? Not what I meant to do. Y'all done? Shit, I came in here to heal. Damn. Didn't exactly go like I had planned. What? Did someone place a trap spear I didn't see? I know where it wants me to go, but I'm gonna go this way first.
That's how it is down there. So, little birds, mine now, squire.
Fucker. Alright. He wants to get in my face, then fine.
Jason, watch me do ya, son.
Ah! Fuck. Jesus Christ. Dickheads. Jesus Christ.
Expect. You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to slice up a rhinoceros. Of course every poor soul. Owner drops gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
Jesus. Okay. Well then. Thank you. fuck? Trap rivets, thank you.
I'm back on the old estate. Then I open my eyes.
She's hopeless!
Okay, but...
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we? Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him. Then hit him with a little bit of everything. Plasmids, firearms, whatever you can dish out.
I'd be glad to once my vision stops. Yeah, I might as well go through it now. Heavy rivets. Yes, please. Armor-piercing rounds. Nice.
Thank you.
Fuck off. Later, kid. Where's the other one I killed? Oh.
Absconding with an innocent. How could you? Oh, where are you going?
What I told you.
I am very special.
That's right. And what else?
I was born to change the world.
Yes. And when Mummy returns home, the world will be very different indeed. She will make it ready for you. Oh, right. There's something down the stairs or something in this area. What was down here again? Oh, right. I remember now. Quickly running out of ammo for this. Anything else I'm missing around here?
Oh. How did I miss that? I don't need that. I prefer to avoid alarms altogether. I heard you, I just don't see where you are. Where is she? There's the lady I just heard. I hear her.
Where are you? Hand me that child now.
These splicers just come out of the woodwork. Strange.
Here to sing and to start a family, but I just don't fit with these people. Look at you. You fit with them.
Grace, in Ryan's rapture, I am the pariah. You and I share unpopular ideas, but I wonder, how devoted are you to the rapture people? If you wish to know more, wear this butterfly brooch at our next session. If not, no harm done. We shall never speak of it again.
Okay, nothing I can do that way. What about over here? Nope, not yet. Come on down. Water's fine.
How could you?
Anyway.
Daddy.
I know, kid. Give me a sec. Thank you. Oh, Dante. Dandy, okay. I thought that said Daddy Rental. I'm like, wait, what? Oh, that is so wrong. Okay, I am out of trap rivets. And I don't have a ton of...
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor.
It's the same girl.
Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Just fuck you? Rescue.
Thank you.
Any other trap rivets around here? There's one. Come here!
Oh.
I'm almost out of ammo for this. I'm gonna switch to my rivet gun. Yeah, that worked out well for you, didn't it? A lot of drill fuel. Moonshine. Alright, is there anything else around here I want to use? Or get? Etc. I don't know. Whatever the hell I'm saying. I think this is it for here. I can't think of anything else to do around here, so, you know, screw it. Except not walk into fire. Wants me to go that way, so I'm gonna go to the other door first. Oh, it just leads the same place anyway. Leads to the same place.
Bryce says, piss off and die, till shit.
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home. But that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly.
Alright.
Since you already laid your hands on a genetic research camera, this next part'll be easier.
Alright.
That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some, affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a side of the tracks more wrong than under them.
Shit! Fuckers. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, God damn it. Get out of my way! Oh, that's the button I was trying to hit. Fuck it, though. This is... get a couple more, first aid kits. Why not?
Plant a decoy to distract foes. Watch as they attack the wrong man.
All right. Why can't I? Oh, that's where the down arrow was. Evelink, Booze Hound, Sports Boost, Thorin Gene Bank for now. There we go. Gene Bank for now. I hear you.
Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over. Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
Okay, completely out of rivets now. So that's that's just great. Shit. I didn't mean to use an auto hack dart. God damn it. Holy shit! Shut the fuck up. Get in, okay. There we go. Ow! Apparently she's a wizard. Well, witch, whatever. And fighting a buggart. I realize that's an incredibly nerdy reference. Camera for now, just in case. Is there anything in here that I'm gonna need? That I want? Whatever.
This lamb woman's power.
powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.
Fair enough. Armor-piercing rounds. I'll take it. Oh, I forgot I got a bunch of those. Dickhead.
You simply can't know what I'm doing.
Nice try.
This lamb woman seems cultured.
Siren Alley, believe it or not. All faiths and creeds welcome, they says. They got big promises. Salvation, immortality, a way out of here. I don't care how crazy it sounds. A way out of Rapture's music to my ears. Next Sunday morning, I'll be there.
Alright, where's the one that just got killed? Ah, there you are. Don't think I was done up here yet, though. I completely forgot to use my decoy. Ah, whatever. Fuck it. Store. I will equip it later, but right now, not that important.
Now, start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it.
Damn it, Sinclair, I was listening to that.
I wish
stuff. It's newsman pay dirt. Sinclair says Ryan's making a move against Sophia Lamb, and they want to cut me in on the action. They're building a case that Lamb's a closet pinko, sort of an undercover thing. So I cozy up to this guy Wales, who works for Lamb, making like I want to join up. Then I find out whether he grew his beard for Jesus or Karl Marx.
All right. Shut up.
But I'm going for all my touching and sweating. I'm a boxer.
It's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
May as well. That was odd. Shotgun damage.
Savings out. Who's gonna come here and meet Nightingale about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
Look at you, sport. A regular junior shutterbug. and it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
Okay, then. Where's your rivet gun? Whoops.
For Grace, the paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope. A reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta. Do you deserve to take it from her?
Shut the hell up. Leave that big guy alone.
Bienvenido al amor.
out of funds again. Shotgun rounds, thank you.
Hello? Hand me that child!
Shut up.
Submit to the debates with Lam, we defang her. I've done so. And have you been to Pauper's Drop, Bill? Listen. Between each song piece, Zablamov's hand out her manifesto. Her face adorns every wall. Saint Lam. You made her. And now, you will convince the Council to sponsor her silence.
Children to a walking death.
No, it's not like.
Here's the angel.
I'd rather wait on going after that one, because it's not as easily defended.
What property?
Oh, I love trap rivets. They are the fucking best. This is amazing. Ooh, that was satisfying. There's a place around here with trap rivets. I don't remember where it was, but there were trap rivets around here. Oh, there's some trap rivets. More trap rivets. Alright. Still not a ton, but more than I had. Sorry, buddy, but I already took the little sister in this area.
What? I'm here.
sir. Go up here, see if there's... There must be something around here. Oh, not there they are. I have trap rivets again. Awesome.
Salvation's coming soon. Reaper is gonna be my biggest strength. Odd crap. Except run off. But I'm so ready.
Idiot. Okay, how many? Okay. I definitely have a lot more trap rivets now. But I need first aid kits as well, so. Yeah.
If any place needed a talented deck,
I'm out.
Hand that child, you monster!
What was that? Gurgle, gurgle.
Thank you.
Oh, son of a bitch. Fuck me. Oh. Where is she? Come on, bitch! Fight me! Okay, something just killed me. I must have lost track of my... I must have lost track of my health. Are you? Scrounger. Money, money, money. Can't hurt to check for anything I missed before. Back to full on Eve hypos. Alright. Check there. Alright, anything else around here to get? Nothing else around here to worry about, from the looks of it, so let's move on. That's where I just was. Okay. Drill fuel again. You were saying? Anyway, moving on. Oh, that's nice.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Come on, then.
Now, Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Nothing in that corner. Obviously, the elevator doesn't work.
Bienvenido al amor nido.
Got some shotgun rounds back. Nothing over this way. A fridge? Okay.
I know it's wrong to feel so fine right now, but I can't seem to quit this grin. Dr. Lamb came to tell me that Ryan's finally gonna lock her up. It's gonna gut the believers, and I should feel the same. But Sophia remembered that I was barren, and she asked me to take care of her baby while she's gone. Baby Eleanor Lamb, gorgeous, clever little girl. I have a child now, and it's gonna put the whole world all right.
I inherited all of this. Don't you understand? Run away!
No, you didn't. You didn't inherit shit. Wasn't sure if that was a body or not. Oh, Jesus.
Thank you.
God damn it. Oh, God damn it. There's a bot shutdown panel around here. Here it is. Okay, let's try that again and try to be a little more rational while I do it. God damn it! Get out of my way! Fuck it. I'm using a auto-hack dart next time. Not worth the frustration of doing it the normal way. Really?
The baby snatcher's headed up into the hotel family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family, and we can teach him how.
Feels no guilt? Come on. Okay. Character's drunker than hell. It is admittedly just a slight bit annoying to have to Well, that's fucked up.
Watching you hurt shouldn't give me such a lift, monster. But I'm not as...
Ricochet upgrade?
Clean on the inside as the doctor. I'll take my joy where I can.
I kinda hate how they get in my way. Okay, you can rest.
Drop that at once! It's priceless!
It was a nice try, but... yeah, I don't take kindly to that kind of sneaky shit.
I'm a modest man, but my piecemeal needle scam's an outright masterpiece. Some slob shacked up here buys a box of syringe parts from me for twice what it's worth. He assembles them in his rat hole, and I buy back the finished product for a dime against the dollar that I'll get from Ryan. Profit coming, profit going. Old Andy rambles on about the great chain. I got people shelling out to pull it for me.
Okay, I didn't expect that. Oh. I ain't dealing with that shit right now. Oh, Jesus Christ. My game just... How much progress did I just lose? Holy shit, that...